losses. And it's not about some, you know, it's not about I win, you lose. The other thing is, when you look at the Congress, though, it's like 24 hours since John McCain was put to death. And look at this circus of a hearing that's going on. Here's what I think at the end. The federal government right now is not functioning. And, you know, every time I talk to your folks, I say we have to begin to solve many of these problems where we live. If we have problems with poverty,